20th of June 1942. The Luftwaffe is bombing Sevastopol day and night. The defenders show strong resistance. Therefore, the sieging of the city will probably take some time, thanks to the ammunition stockpile the Russians hoarded. Even here, the thunder of the cannons is audible. The continuous growling noise gets sometimes interrupted by the cry of a lark. The rays of the setting sun cast the area in a dim light. A cloud is hanging over the city, dark and threatening. Something is in the air. Something direful, threatening. The troops are tense and nervous. Sergeant Staub was unusually quiet the whole day, even though there was enough he could have been mad about, as some of our tanks have engine trouble. I hear that Carl is shaving again. He is always humming when he does that. Strangely enough, I never got around asking him why he needs to shave twice a day. Maybe I'm going to ask him tomorrow. It's not exactly the most pressing problem we have.
My men are excellent soldiers.
Ja? Und nun?
Aufgabe klar.
Ja, schon unterwegs.
Wie lautet der Befehl? And go!
Schon unterwegs. Go!
Los, Bewegung.
Okay.
Start zum Motor.
Okay.
Kann losgehen. We're under attack. Let's go. Go! Charge!
Aufgabe klar!
Geht klar.
Also, los geht's!
Okay.
Vorwärts, Kameraden! Wir werden beschossen! Okay. Go! Someone's shooting at us! No way to get there! I need wings to get there! Let's start! Aufgabe klar! Okay! Aufgabe klar! the engine.
I won't take it for long.
Let's start.
Also, los geht's. Werden beschossen. Der ist nach vorn. Wir befinden uns unter Beschuss.
Feuer! They hit me!
Der Motor verdreht mal!
Also, los geht's! We're under attack! I'm ready. Go! God, they hit us hard! Move it! Los! Aufgabe klar! Vorwärts, Kameraden! They hit me! Bitte? Someone's shooting at us! Also, los geht's! Wir werden beschossen! Die Fahrt kann losgehen! Fahrzeug meldet sich. Go! No way to get there! Start the motor!
Fahrzeug meldet sich.
Wie lautet die Aufgabe, Kommandant? Zu Befehl.
Ich warte auf Anweisungen. Ich warte auf Anweisungen.
Fahrzeug meldet sich. Jawohl.
Bitte? Okay.
Let's drive. Let's start.
Und nun?
Bitte? Verstanden.
Bitte? Befehl?
Ich warte auf Anweisung.
Unter Beschuss!
Und nun?
Hier, Herr Kommandant. Befehl? Alles okay. Let's start! Move it! Let's drive! Go!
Schuss! Feind in Sicht! In Deckung!
Die
Wir kommen einfach nicht weiter vorwärts! Vorwärts, Kameraden!
Und nun? Aufgabe klar! Aufgabe klar!
No way to get there! Stop the engine.
Los, Bewegung!
My men are excellent soldiers. Let's move!
Los!
Ich warte auf Anweisungen.
Okay.
Ich bin bereit. Zu Befehl.
Fahrzeug meldet sich. Okay.
Da vorne ist irgendwas.
Ja? Okay.
I have to be cautious.
Ja? Attacke! Die Fahrt kann losgehen! Attacke! Ja? Komme nicht weiter!
Herr Colonel! We found a wounded German soldier in the cellar.
Oh, Captain Eric von Wolf, German Air Force.
Bring the captain something for sitting on. Tell us, what happened exactly?
Oh, my plane was hit during the bombing in the early morning. I was able to get out in time, but my parachute only opened in the final second. I hid myself in the cellar and was lucky that the Russians didn't find me when they moved the ammunition cases this morning.
You know where they took them?
If I understand correctly. Then they made jokes about bringing it to the ammo depot, the direction of which is shown by the arm of the Stalin statue, of all things.
In the direction the statue points to? Hmm.
Well, time to go and have a look at the Stalin statue.
Ja, bitte. Jawohl.
Okay. Wie lautet der Befehl?
And go!
Befehl?
Okay. Und nun? Okay.
Los, Bewegung!
Wie lautet der Befehl? Los!
Move it! Okay. Let's move. And go. Let's move. God, they hit us hard. Vorwärts, Kameraden. And go. Let's drive. Aufgabe klar. How are we going on? Charge! Schon unterwegs! Unter Beschuss!
So much for the steel hand, which points to the ammunition depot.
Hey, Colonel! 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 I found the arm of the statue!
Fantastic!
Shall we put the arm back on?
Of course. It has to fit perfectly, though.
Yes, sir.
What are you thinking about, Carl?
I try to imagine which direction the arm will be pointing.
I think it could only be one of those houses over there. From that house to that house.
Maybe.
Finished. The arm's back in place again.
Well, that's the only way the arm fits.
Damn!
According to this, the depot must be directly underneath us. Radio operator, send the coordinates of the statue through to Doha.
Yes, sir.
We should as fast as possible get out of here.